Alright guys, so for this activity, you're going to need a cup of cereal, a marker, a 6-count tin, and 6 cupcake covers. So what you're going to do to start, I already did it, I wrote the numbers 1 through 6 in each of the muffin tin covers. That's what the marker's for. And what you're going to have your kid do is grab their cereal. You can pour it out or you can leave it in the cup, whichever is easier. And you're going to let them put the amount that's written in the tin into each one. So there's one, I'm going to put one. There's two, I'm going to put two. And three, I'm going to put three. Four. Five. And then we're going to go for six. Just like that. And if your kids are a little bit more advanced and they know their numbers better, then there's also another way to do this. You can empty these out and put them in a different order. Instead of going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, mix it up on them. Put 5 there. Get a little bit more challenging. Because they probably can do it in order, but if you mix it up, it's a little bit harder for them. So you can start 5, 2, 6, 4, 1, 3, and see how they do. And keep mixing it up. You can do this activity maybe 4 or 5 times. After that point, they might get tired of it, but just see how they do. Okay, and then you can also go between 5 and 10. You don't have to just go through 1 through 6. You can do 5 through 10 or do 1 through 10, but all different numbers. Okay, hope you like it.